Good morning and Sat Sri Akal from Amritsar. In Amritsar, we have a famous food which is called Kulcha Naan. So, yep, it's something that I've never tried before. I've known that Punjab is famous for a lot of delicacies. So I thought, why not go fancy try Kulcha Naan and let you know, guys. So, welcome to the Honest Food Review Vlogs in Amritsar. Let's do it. Well, finally, I found one famous shop here which has a lot of people, and wherever there's a lot of people, it means you have delicious food. So let's go. This is the name. Let's go try it. Let's see how it tastes.
And bhai sahab, jagah hai andar ya upar? Andar.
Okay, so this place seems to be full. Let's find a place for ourselves. Try some quintessential Punjabi food and see how it tastes.
एक गोभी कुलचा और पानी का बोतल,
एक गोभी भी तो है, पानी बोतल देना।
So I've gone for a gobi kulcha. Gobi I think means cauliflower. Yeah, that's what gobi means. So let's see how it tastes. And this is my first time that I'm trying kulcha, and I've never tried ever. Pardon me for my stutters. It's too cold over here. But I'm really excited to be here in Amritsar, and you know how India is in general, right? The cuisine changes every state. In fact, every 100 kilometers you see the cuisine changes. I was in Rajasthan a couple of days back and the food was more dry and spicy, and as I move further up in the north, you know, the food started to change a little bit, and you'll have a glimpse over it. And just wait for the order and I'll show you how a kulcha naan looks. These are the real Sikh people from Amritsar, and they've asked me to take the videos. They're trying some really good delicacies. Aap log bol sakte ho ye kaun sa kulcha hai?
Ye
wala
gobi hai,
mixed veg
with chana.
Chana actually means chickpeas or dal and lentils. And if you notice on top, you have butter. Butter helps the kulcha caramelize to make the kulcha more tender and soft. So this is actually very similar to aloo paratha, but then this has more of that tandoori feel. So you have that burnt part. So yeah. Looks delicious. So these are the wonderful people. Wonderful friends from Amritsar. It's great, I made a lot of friends here. Thank you.
Thank you, bhai sahab.
Well, my food has arrived. This is how it looks. This is the kulcha. This is the dal with lentils. And this probably should be salad. So first, you spread the butter on top, which will help caramelize the kulcha, and then you use your hands. Dip it in the lentils. Well, it's a honest food blog review, so I must say I kind of like it. So what it actually has is, if you notice, it has a lot of vegetables. I think cheese, it has gobi. Gobi is a cauliflower, and yeah, it kind of blends it well with the dal and the salad. It kind of blends well and it gives that really tender and succulent taste which comes in the butter. And I've tried so many Punjabi cuisines. You guys must be knowing I'm very much into butter chicken and a lot of non-veg cuisine. But what a lot of people don't know is Punjabi food is also prevalent with vegetarian food. Absolutely delicious. You guys must try this place out. It's called Bhai Gulwant Singh Kulcha. Another cool fact about Punjabis or Sikhs in general is the fact that they carry a dagger and a knife. In fact, it is compulsory to have a dagger and then wear a turban. Seems like a pretty badass religion, isn't it? You get to wear a turban, you get to carry a dagger. Tell me a religion that you know is as cool as this. Maybe I should convert myself into Sikhism just to carry a dagger. That would be really cool. नहीं बस थैंक यू. Well, finished my food. You can see my plate. There's nothing left. So let's see how much this delicious meal actually costs. So let's see.
कितना हुआ भैया?
एक
गोभी
और पानी
का बोतल.
80 rupees for a water bottle and a gobi kulcha. That's like $1.
Yeah, thank you, bhai. Shukriya, bhai sahab. Thank you. Shukriya.
So, just $1 for a great Punjabi meal. Where else in India would you find such a delicacy? Cheap, efficient, but most importantly, delicious. Well, that's enough from the food vlog in Amritsar. See you next time. Till then, Sat Sri Akal and Jai Bole Ki.